Para los niños families, welcome to Read Aloud with teacher Yessenia. To begin, we are going to sing the colores to unite us. Let's begin. De colores, de colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores, de colores son los pajaritos que vienen de afuera. Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eddie Cotto. The Very Hungry Caterpillar. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. Do you see it right here? One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a teeny tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, one, two, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums. One, two, three, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. One, two, three, four, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges. One, two, three, four, five. But he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of sweet cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomach ache. Oh no, because he ate so much food. Let's count how much food he ate. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 different foods. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, like this one. And after that, he felt much better. Look, now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't the little caterpillar anymore. He was the big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and what do you think is gonna happen? Let's find out. He was a beautiful butterfly. Look at all those colors from all the food he ate. I see some red from the apples and the strawberries, some blue from the plums, nice green from the leaf, like salad, and all those beautiful colors. empty. And now, let's sing butterfly. We are going to cross our arms. And we say, butterfly, butterfly, fly away, butterfly, butterfly, fly away. Bye-bye, butterfly.